Should I go back to bed?
L-A-R-R-I, that's me.
Hey guys, what's up? It is me, Lare. So, let's talk. So you guys have been flooding my comments with this edit the Peppa the Pig thing. I had no idea what it was, so I googled it, and apparently it's a thing where people actually edit Peppa the Pig episodes. We all know Peppa is my bitch. Like, not to brag or anything, but some people say we're twins. No, seriously, I never edited a video that wasn't mine, so I kind of want to try it. Before I do that, bitch, I literally just woke up and I need coffee, so let's go.
Give me five, it's a vibe. In the hood like drive-bys, I ain't talking with...
Well, I hope you guys are all doing great. Bitch, what the fuck? Who played this shit? You got me fucked up, bitch. Turn this shit off. How are you guys? I hope you guys are all doing great, amazing. You know, I hope you guys are all thriving. I hope you guys are all feeling exhilarated. A lot of you guys started school. Can't relate. Let me give you guys some high school advice because we all know that I was an A-star student. Just kidding, bitch. I was literally that bitch in school who literally didn't do the PE mile because I have a medical condition. Mr. PE man, I have asthma. Guys, my music playlist is literally fucked. Like, when I click shuffle on that playlist, bitch, you don't know what's gonna happen. Like, a bitch goes from throwing it back to damn. Why did you do me like that?
You all about money, yeah. I'm on that cash shit.
I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Where are my boots?
It is Mr. Zebra the Postman.
Wipes on my ass, but we call it Pussy Tigger. Fucking on a scamming ass, rich ass nigga.
Good morning.
Hey, Bet.
What a lovely day for the puddle jumping competition. Whatever's the matter, Peppa?
I've lost my boot.
Fuck, I cannot stand this boot out.
I've just seen a duck with boots.
Where are they gold boots?
That's them, yellow boots. And there's the duck wearing them.
A puss asshole could never... Don't let these little puss ass hoes distract you.
My golden boots! Mrs. Duck, can I have my boots back, please?
No, nigga!
Duck does not want to give Peppa's boots back.
There's no escape, Mrs. Duck. You can't just walk away from us.
Ducks can run.
Those are Peppa's boots.
Get the fuck back here, little bitch.
Mommy!
Shut the fuck up, piggy looking ass bitch.
She's too fast!
Peppa, shut the fuck up!
Oh!
Captain Dog is on his boat with Danny Dog.
There! All ready to sail!
Let me drive the boat.
Ah, yes, I did say that, didn't I? Yes, my sailing days are...
Let me drive the boat.
Stop that duck!
Hey?
Mrs. Duck has taken Peppa's boots.
No need to worry. Mrs. Duck has nowhere left to run. Oh.
Ducks can swim.
Dumbass bitch!
Children, tomorrow is talent day.
What is a talent?
Stupid!
A talent is something you like doing and you're good at.
I like to watch television, and I'm good at it.
Think of something we might like to see you do. My talent is playing the guitar.
Niggas, effy off! Blicky got stiffy off!
Meow.
The parents have arrived to pick up the children.
Don't forget to think of something to do for talent day.
It is bedtime for Peppa and George.
I can't go to bed yet. I haven't got a talent. Miss Keisha. Miss Keisha. Miss Keisha.
But you have lots of talents, Peppa.
Yes, I can skip. I can sing.
Itching and burning.
I can dance!
Now that everybody knows that we call that the haters have fun.
Don't worry, you can decide tomorrow.
Okay.
It is talent day.
My talents are skipping, singing and dancing. I was practicing watching television last night. That's not a talent.
Who would like to show us their talent first? Danny Dog?
I can bang a drum. I can bang it louder.
No, that was lovely. And what is your talent, Rebecca?
I can make a special noise. It only works if I go up on my tiptoes. That was very good.
Yes, but what can I do?
Candy, what is your talent?
Skipping. I was going to do skipping, but I can still do dancing and singing.
My talent is singing. Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
I can still do dancing.
Susie Sheep, what is your talent?
Dancing.
No, you can't dance.
Oh dear, dancing was Peppa's last talent.
I'm about to beat this bitch up.
It is so nice that everyone has chosen a different talent to perform.
Well, I cannot stand this puta.
I was going to skip or sing or dance, but they've all been done.
A talent can be anything, Peppa.
But not watching television.
Bitch, who the hell you think you're talking to, ho? I ain't want your little mama, ho. I ain't your mama, you don't talk to me like that, ho.
Ho, ho. I'm sure they've got more important things to worry about, Peppa.
So we all had an intervention and you need some serious help.
And a gym membership, like, bitch, the fuck?
It's really important.
Really?
Yes!
Okay, I'll do it. Tomorrow.
Let's talk about music. I dig blues music.
I like Red's music.
We don't like children's music.
No.
What music are you into?
I like this. It's very grown up.
Oh.